Magi from Siwa. I thought Magi was supposed to protect the Pharaoh.
Ooh.
I am Magi to no Pharaoh. You see this?
I can read my own name, Nat! We will find you. We will find you in your sleep!
Damn.
Sleep. I never sleep.
Oh, he's gonna put on his face.
I just wait in the shadows, and I will kill you all. Everyone who sniffed the air that day in Siwa.
Oh. What is up, guys? GameTenders here once again with another installation of Assassin's Creed Origins. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, get that little subscription button, a little click, so you guys can stay up to date with what's going on with the channel. And with that, let's play Assassin's Creed's Origin. Alright. I'm just going to take this on normal difficulty. Let's get the prologue episode out of the way. This must be the loading screen when you're just running around, waiting around in the Animus. Okay. Let's get her going. Ubisoft presents. Oasis 49 PC. That's really pretty looking, huh? Hello, little birdie. Graphics are pretty impressive looking in this game. Is that your character right there? That's a pharaoh. Ptolemy? What do you say? Ptolemy? Ooh. Doesn't like him. Oh.
No! No!
Oh no.
What the fuck? You are the Magi from Siwa. I thought Magi was supposed to protect the Pharaoh.
Ooh.
I am Magi to no Pharaoh. You see this?
I can read my own name, Nat. We will find you. We will find you in your sleep.
Damn.
I never sleep.
Oh, he's gonna put on his face.
I just wait in the shadows, and I will kill you all. Everyone who sniffed the air that day in Siwa.
Oh, he's dead. Okay, he did not care for him. I'm assuming that guy's your character.
You killed my master and left me for dead!
A Okay, so this is the tutorial level, pretty much.
Your master was a murderer.
You will die.
I am his sworn bodyguard. It's a question of honor.
I am the Magi of Siwa.
Then you are a worthy opponent.
Okay, so X is kind of just a kind of scurry.
You are quick, Magi. I am powerful. Will you not fight? You are quick, Magi. I am powerful. I would be proud to have fought.
He's only a level 2, so he's really fucking good. A little shitty sword and a little shitty shield.
A broken weapon won't save you. This place will serve as tomb to one of us. Let it be you.
Let us call truce. You are not the one I swore to kill.
Question of honor. It is a fight to the death.
So be it.
Okay, so he has heavy attacks and light attacks. Okay. Axes to dodge. Yep, got it. About to be done, son. Weapon. Okay, gear. Melee. This one does 37 damage, this one does 38. Okay, yeah, I'll take that one. Got a big old blunt weapon, though. Handle differently? Oh, okay. Yeah, it's obviously a lot heavier.
Nick, no way out.
I like how they add different weapons, though, so then they actually play differently. That's kind of, that's really interesting.
Footholds here. I need to find a way into another room.
Oh, there it is. Little arrow over there.
These scarabs must be coming from somewhere.
Okay, so the scarabs kind of reveal a location. Okay, that's interesting. Hold. Okay, you can have torches. That's pretty cool. It's not as annoying as freaking Assassin's Creed 3 with the stupid lantern down in the sewers. I hated that shit. That shit was annoying. There we go.
This must have been built centuries upon centuries ago.
Everywhere. Oops. Let me go check out this gold.
The riches of the ancients.
It's like $6 in here, dude. Wait, this is actually that much
coin. I have need of this.
Can you light this? Oh, okay, cool. I'll take some of this. I'll take some gold. Why can't I take any of this, huh? I can't fit that in my pockets.
Unrealistic.
My ass in here, dude. I'd be stuffing it. I'd be dragging that chair with me. Looking like it. Alright. Let's go the way we're supposed to go. Just grab some coin real quick. Because obviously there's currency like every other Assassin's Creed game, so probably gonna need that to buy weapons or I don't know. It's usually weapons. Maybe buy outfits, something like that. I like games where you can actually buy outfits and actually choose what you want to wear. But Assassin's Creed is usually pretty limited. They usually just say, okay. Just outfits.
Ha, up there. Light.
Torch. Gotta climb it, baby. Okay, the climbing mechanics are a little bit different than the other Assassin's Creed games. I didn't really play that much of Syndicate, so... I saw that, you know, Assassin's Creed Unity still had the running ability with the right trigger, but they don't have that anymore. Soldiers. Your guy just automatically sprints.
Of course.
If you want to call it a sprint, it's pretty slow little sprint right here.
Get him!
Oh jeez.
Die!
Epsifer! Watch out!
Fire! Is that you?
Oh,
it is an ambush!
This guy's mentally challenged.
You're telling
me! There's the Medjay! Kill him!
Kill
his friend and I'll take care of the Medjay. You are supposed to be dead! And you will make sure of that.
God, the range on this weapon is horrible. Yeah, you're trying to pull your bow. Oh, that was right on his dick. Ouch.
I see you have made new friends.
They were setting up an ambush. It's a good thing I came to welcome you, huh? Ah! It's been months. Look at that beard, huh?
It's been nearly a year, my friend.
Feels good to get out and fight. I am out of practice. In Siwa, everyone differs to the soldiers on pain of death, or worse.
I've killed one of the masked ones. The Heron.
Four more. Mm. Come. It has been a long road. You need rest?
No.
Word.
No rest. Not until all the masked ones' guts lie baking in the sand.
Gods.
I like that how he has a symbol for each one of the people he needs to kill.